Global cosmetics company L'Oreal doubling down on its sustainability push. According to the president of L'Oreal in South Asia Pacific, Middle East, and North Africa, all of the company's manufacturing sites, offices, and even warehouses are running on renewable energy. The brand also recently launched a program here in the Philippines that allows consumers to return plastic bottles for recycling in exchange for rewards.
L'Oreal as a company has been very committed to sustainability, and we've been on this journey for over 20 years now. We were one of the first companies worldwide to go down the route of sustainability because we feel that the impact of our activities on the climate, on the consumers, is very important, and we want to make sure that we have a positive impact, and very importantly because it's the right thing to do.
The value of production in agriculture and fisheries rises slightly in the first quarter of the year. Data from the Statistics Bureau show agricultural output was at 429 billion pesos, which is 0.05% higher than last year's 428.8 billion pesos. The PSA attributed this increase to the expansion in the value of poultry production, but noted decreases in the production value of crops, livestock, and fisheries. Crop production, valued at 247 billion pesos, declined annually by 0.3%, representing 57.6% of the total value of production.
Chinese President Xi Jinping now in Serbia for an official two-day visit. Belgrade is the second stop of Xi's Europe tour. Chinese state media said Xi is expected to discuss China's multi-billion investment in the country and possible new deals. The two countries signed a free trade agreement last year. Xi's visit also coincides with the 25th anniversary of the bombing of the Chinese embassy in Belgrade during NATO's air war over Kosovo. That strike killed three Chinese nationals. After Serbia, Xi's expected to head to Hungary.
Apple unveils its latest iPad Pro with a new chip focused on artificial intelligence. The M4 processor comes with a larger neural engine, the part of the chip specifically designed for the kind of computing required by AI features such as generating text or images. Apple claims the M4 is more powerful than rival AI-focused chips offered on personal computers, debuting its latest chip in a tablet rather than its laptops is unusual for Apple. Analysts believe this is to give app makers a head start in creating AI-related software ahead of next month's Animal Software Developer Conference. The new iPad Pros will start at $1,000 for an 11-inch model and at $1,300 for a 13-inch model. A crowd of about 5,000 flocked outside the Philippine Central Bank Wednesday morning. The reason? To claim their share of what they say is the country's hidden funds amounting to about 100 trillion pesos. Their leader, Gilbert Langres of the Democratic and Republican Guardians Philippines Incorporated, claims all that cash is stashed somewhere in the central bank. He even brought with him what he refers to as the Bagong Lipunan Secret Book of Redemption as proof of these supposed secret funds. BSP personnel met with the group and promised to forward their concerns to officials of the central bank.